Hello everyone, it's an ideal day for football here in London at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur facing Leicester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Number 21, Dijan Kulusevski. Number 10, Harry Kane. And number 7, Son.
This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here, but somebody has to step in to join those two midfield players. It could be one of the fullbacks, or it could be one of the centre-halves, so keep an eye out for that.
Good game.
Good game.
Good game.
Hey, good game.
Thanks. Good game.
Well, here's how Leicester City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel stands between the posts. Yuri Tielemans plays alongside Wilfred Ndidi in the engine room. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. And a good tackle. And that's great work to keep it in play. Harry Kane. Bentancur with it. Dejan Kulusevski. And they continue to advance, and a lot of it, and the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
And over comes the corner, and the danger's still on. Danger here as he runs at them. Son. And giving the ball away. Barnes. Madison with it. Lookman. Harvey Barnes.
Can he do it? Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And while it's not the cleanest of volleys, he makes enough contact to beat the keeper. That's such a difficult technique.
Perhaps. Eric Dier. Bentancur with it. And Spurs moving the ball with purpose. And he favours the inside. Chances on.
Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Ndidi. Here's Tielemans. I must say, this looks promising. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Tielemans. Can he convert? No way through. Tielemans. Lookman. Real chance. Well, fantastic reflex action. Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
Favouring the short one. Plays it back. Well, no danger now. Hojbjerg. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Can he finish? Save, but still a chance. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. Son. Bentancur with it. Kulusevski. Bentancur. And return to Kane. Now Harry Kane. Kane. Now Son. Oh, that is a superb save.
Corner kick played in,
and the keeper deals with the danger.
Kane. Can he open them up here? And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
They favoured a short one here. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Daka. Here's Tielemans. And he's given his away. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. And a throw in forthcoming. Half-time then, here in the English capital. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. James Maddison. Tielemans. Lookman. Alert defending. Bentancur. And Hojbjerg with it. Given away by Tottenham. Ndidi. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Really vital interception here. Not all that convincing defensively. applying vigorous pressure. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Untidy on the ball. Daka. Tielemans. Long way out this. Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Tielemans might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt, a long way wide.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now.
21, Dejan Kulusevski, to be replaced by number 27, Lucas Moura.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good, expansive football. You just wonder if the coach would be looking at that and how they can tighten up at the back, as it's been chance after chance right now.
Crisp tackling. Ndidi. James Maddison. Daka. Takes on the shot. Brilliant save. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Bentancur. Kane. Still passing it around with authority. Kane, decent position. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer, and that could be oh so important.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And back with Thomas. Tielemans. Down by a goal. This could be the final. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
Number 37, Adelola Lukman, to be replaced by number 22, Kieran Dewsbury-Hall.
Touch on the way through, so a corner here. taken short. That's not a bad ball. That's a great stop.
What a dramatic finish. Fantastic save there.
And time for the change now. Played over. And the danger's still on. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Reguilon. Kane. On the ball, Reguilon. And there goes the final whistle. The overall story is a happy one for Tottenham because they get the 3 points from this game. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition and in the end they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
Well, Son, you've got to say, scaling impressive heights and not for the first time. Stuart, he turned on the style yet again.
Yeah, he deserved to score the winner today because he was a real handful. He's running off the ball and awareness of space were excellent. Very impressive.